Here's the real OG that you guys have not met yet. This is my grandma.
Look at her. She's
like, who's that?
Love Curly K, and today I'm back with another video. So today is Sunday. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. Okay, today's just gonna be basically like a little Mother's Day vlog, or I don't even really know because I don't know how today's gonna go. Now we're just basically gonna be going to brunch, I think, and then we're going to like a little paint and sip, whatever that's supposed to be, that's held by my sister's friend. They're like doing it, so basically we're supposed to go like paint and stuff, and I'm not really good at painting, and they're supposed to like sip. The sip part is like they drink wine and stuff, so you know I won't be partaking in that because, you know, I think it's gonna be something different because y'all don't see my family as much as I want you guys to, because it's hard to just incorporate them in videos, you know? But I want to do more videos with them. You guys can get to know them as well, too. So, right now, I'm just trying to get ready for the day. I want to get cute today, but I don't know, like, how cute I want to get. You feel me? Do you feel me? Like, you know? Like, I have this cute little shirt, because I'm not really a dressy person, like, I'm jeans, a graphic t-shirt, a cute little top, whatever, and tennis shoes. I'm not, like, dressy or anything. And we got my mom, like, these really cute sunglasses, which I'll show you guys. But today, this vlog is just gonna be kind of all over the place. I'm gonna be talking here and there like I am now about little random stuff. It's not really a planned out video, you know what I mean? It's just a little vlog, a day in my life for Mother's Day, you know what I mean? And oh my god, I forgot to tell you guys. Let me show y'all. I don't know if you guys noticed my little necklaces, because this video is sponsored by, I don't know if it's Soufeel or So You Feel, but I just like saying So You Feel. I don't know, but it could be Soufeel. But jewelry company, they sent me these super cute necklaces. Like, I don't even know, I'm in love. So it's basically these two necklaces. I'll put the link in the description box of these exact necklaces and to their website. But basically this is just a little necklace and it says K-A-Y and it has my March birthstone on the side. And then this is a little heart with my nephew's picture on it that I sent to them and they sent back with this picture in it. And I just love it. Like, I just love having him right here on me and I could just look at his picture whenever I want. So I just want to thank them for that because these are super cute. I don't know if you noticed, usually I'm a gold jewelry type of person, but I wanted to get silver this time because I already have a name necklace in gold. So I'm really happy I got this in silver and it's just K-A-Y and it's short and it's cute. So I really like that. My discount code will appear on the screen like right here. So if you guys want some money off on their website, use my code, please. So yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys. So go get your jewelry from there. It's really cute and good quality. So it's gonna be kind of boring if you guys just watch me do my hair all over again. So I'm gonna just finish up doing my hair and I'll be back. Period. So I really lied to y'all. For one, I told y'all that I was doing my hair down and I'm not, because I don't have time for that. It's 12:36. Our reservation is at 1:30 and we're supposed to be leaving now. So, and I'm not even dressed. I don't know what I'm about to do though. But I'm still doing my rubber bands because, period, like, that's what I be telling y'all about me being late. But I'm just about to do this rubber band on the side and speed it up and show y'all. Y'all, I literally don't have time for nothing. I'll be back later. Okay, I'm doing better, y'all. I'm doing a lot better. I'm moving quicker, like, I'm already improving. So I'll be back when my hair is like done, like for real done.
1 eternity later.
So I'm running super late, but I'm putting on a jacket with this, by the way. But this is basically my hair. I did not put on the shirt I thought I was going to, so now I look dumb with these green things on the side of my head and my outfit's like red and black. But this is my outfit. It's this red tube top from Forever 21, these black ripped jeans from Fashion Nova, and these Vans I just got yesterday from Journeys. So my mom just told me I'm dressed way too not, I dress down. If you don't know what that means, that basically means like I'm not dressy enough, I guess. Didn't know he was getting dressy, so putting on this dress. I've already told you guys I don't like wearing dresses, but I guess I'm putting this on. Okay, y'all, so this is the new outfit. It's just this what is that? I don't know, I'm kind of bummed because I like that other outfit, but I'll just wear it somewhere else because that was a cute outfit. And I'm putting it on with this denim jacket. And now I gotta figure out what shoes I'm gonna put on. So I put on these Vans with it. No. Perfect. Oh, you look so pretty.
Perfect.
Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you. Where's your earrings?
I'm loving them around the room. So the new outfit meets her approval.
Yes, it does.
Hi guys, so it's Mother's Day. Mother's Day. This is my sister, Brianna. She's a mom too. This is her second Mother's Day, right, Bri? And this is my mommy.
Hi.
You already know. You guys know her. Your favorite.
I look better today.
And here's the real OG that you guys have not met yet. This is my grandma.
Look at how she's
looking. Who's that?
So we're
Mom,
just gonna...
you're vlogging. You're talking to the universe.
No.
Why not?
So we're just gonna be going to the reservation. We're late. Like you guys already know we were gonna be late. Like I told you. The reservation was at 1:30, right? It's 1:53.
My beautiful family looking very nice and cute.
You already know. Say hi to the video, Granny. Say hi to YouTube.
Hello, darling.
So we're about to chat out on some yummy food. Hopefully it's delicious, even though we were late for the. It's not a skirt. So this place is also like a hotel and like the restaurant's connected and it's really cute here.
Why do we
like let me show you.
It's really pretty. And I think that's the pier.
Orchid.
Orchid, honey.
Say hi, Mom. Say hi, Mom. Can you say hi?
Hi.
So we finished eating. The food was good. It was like a little buffet style situation, but it was really, really good. Now we're at the paint and sip.
You gave him the tray?
We love it.
The tray.
The one tray.
So we're here at the paint and sip, like I already said. Can you tell them about the paint and sip? What's happening?
So I have a group of friends. They're doing a paint and sip for Mother's Day, and all of their moms are here. It's a group of really good guys. It's called Cash Register Crew. Cash Register Crew. It's a tongue twister. My best friend is a DJ. His name is DJ Leo. And the rest of them, they own an AAU team. Here you go.
I can't remember if I showed you guys or not, but these are the glasses we got my mom. She has them on now. This is my sister. Didn't know that. You weren't listening before. This is not my mom, but these are the glasses we bought my mom, and they're really cute. We went half on them. Are you happy with our purchase?
I am.
Well, they're not.
A few moments later,
paint and sip is over with. How did you like it?
Why are you standing
here? It was so
here?
Much fun. Was it really?
I really enjoyed it.
That's
but I
good.
Learned that I'm not the best artist. But
me
hey,
too.
Okay.
My flower was the only thing cute. My heart and all that was so ugly. Did you like it, Grandma?
I loved it.
I needed practice.
So Mother's Day is over. I forgot to do the closing of this video, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you so much for 30k. Like, I literally jumped from like 22 20 to 30 in like a week, and like I don't even know if it was a week, it could have been less than that, and that's just crazy to me. So thank you so much for that, and I'll see you guys in the next video.